I'm telling you, we're going to find Mark Coleman. But the regular workload isn't going anywhere. We've got another case. There's been an increase in reports of missing persons. Everyone with a specific pattern. All victims were ditching their cars in the middle of the road and disappearing. Let's divide and conquer. I'm going to try to crack the missing person thing, and you're going to look for Coleman. Start with Rose in the interrogation room. I'll be in touch.
My so-called husband knew all about the Scarlet Hyacinth Killer. He refused to report him when people were dying. So he, too, is responsible for all the deaths, including the death of my sister. None of your business. I have nothing else to say to you. I want a lawyer. Has the Bureau run out of leads? Even the media know a lot more than you, it seems.
How are you, detective? I got your text about the article. I'd rather talk about it in person. How about a meeting? Something of a free tour at our publishing house. I'll send you an invitation via messenger.
Ah! pleasure as always to see you, Detective. I just got back from working on a major case. Haven't even had lunch yet. Do you mind if I run down to the diner up the street? You're welcome to join me when you find something about Noah Hall's article. You can take a look around if you want. If you are interested, I can let you into the video archive as well. There's a lot of interesting stuff in there. You might find something relevant. Then I have to run. There are a few pages missing. That's odd. The only reason for this could be that someone has encrypted this data. See if you can find the missing files, and I'll take a look at what we've got. I'll share with you what I find out later. By the way, did you learn anything from Coleman's accomplice? Rose, is it? I get it. Police protocol, non-disclosure. You know, I actually ran into Mark pretty often. Here, I mean. He eats at this diner a lot, too. I never would have thought that he... I'll try to find out something from the staff here. Maybe we'll be lucky enough to get his address.
Thank you. Oh, you're awake already, Detective. Mark mentioned you're a tough cookie. I've been waiting for you. I even had to put a spike under your car. I promised Mark I'd find you. It's in your best interest to sit tight and quiet until we get there.
You don't! Stop!
Thank you.
I guess you're accustomed to everything happening at your every whim. It all falls from the sky like manna from heaven for you, and everything always works out. Not this time.
Detective! I got here as fast as I could. Man, you're special. Criminals are attracted to you like bees to honey.
At least you're okay this time. The driver got away, but I have junior officers searching for him. He won't get far. We should stay focused on finding Coleman. It's time to put an end to these crimes.